Kwelinye icala, iqela le-Economic Freedom Fighters eRhawutini lizilela ukusweleka kabuhlungu kwelungu lalo uMushe Mphahlele, obangisekela unobhala we-EFF kwingingqi yaseGoli kunye nommeli woluntu kwibhunga lokwamasipala waseGoli. Kuxelwa ukuba uMphahlele udutyulwe wabulawa ligosa lokhuseleko ngelixa ezama ukulwela uluntu lase-Alexandra ngecawe ngomba wezindlu. I-EFF ifuna bonke ababandakanyeka ekubhubheni kukaMphahlele bajongane nengalo yomthetho.
Iqela le-Economic Freedom Fighters eRhawutini lizilela ukusweleka kwelungu lalo uMushe Mphahlele. Nekuchazwa ukuba udutyulwe ngokungenalusini wabulawa zii-arhente zokhuseleko zombuso ngecawe. Ngokwengxelo esisehlo senzeke e-Alexandra apho uMphahlele bezibandakanye nentshukumo yokunikezelwa kweenkonzo ethethelela ukwakhelwa kwezindlu zoluntu kubantu abasweleyo.
The Economic Freedom Fighters mourns the tragic death of fighter Mushe Mphahlele. Fighter Mphahlele, the Regional Deputy Secretary of the EFF Johannesburg Region and a public representative in the City of Johannesburg Municipal Council, was senselessly shot and killed by state security agencies on the 4th of August 2024. In the process, a number of community members were also wounded, among them a teenager who is currently in a critical condition in hospital. The incident occurred in Alexandra, where Fighter Mphahlele was engaging in a peaceful service delivery program, advocating for social housing for the people in need. As a public representative councillor, Fighter Mphahlele was mediating between the homeless community members and government officials to address the matter. During this peaceful engagement, Fighter Mphahlele was fatally shot with live ammunition by reckless and irresponsible security agencies. It is important to highlight that the security agencies had no justification for using live ammunition, as the situation was calm and non-violent. Even more alarming is that this reckless shooting occurred in the presence of state security agencies who are supposed to know best how to handle such matters and resolve them peacefully. Fighter Mushe Mphahlele was a revolutionary ground force of the EFF, a dedicated community activist who committed his life to improving the living conditions of the people of Johannesburg and Alexandra in particular.
EFF ithi abo banesandla ekuswelekeni kweli lungu kufuneka bajongane nengalo yomthetho. Isithi ayizukuphumla de abo bathathe umphefumlo kaMphahlele bagwetywe. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka.
Okanti ke sisekulo elinqaku, abahlali basemalboro e-Alexandra bafuna isisombululo kumba wabo wezindlu. Lo ngumba ekutyholwa ukuba uMushe Mphahlele usweleke ezama ukulungisa namaqela afanelekileyo.
Ufuna isimpendulo umphakathi wasemalboro e-Alexandra kulandela isigameko sokudutshulwa kubulawe kwayobambe njengenobhala esifundazweni saseGoli kwiqembu le-EFF uMushe Mphahlele ngesonto. Lesi sigameko silandela ukubakela umphakathi ususwe ezindlini ezingamagogogo obusehlale kuzona izinyanga eziyisithupha. Umphakathi ke ubeke kanjena ngalesi sigameko.
Khona umfethu wokucala wadutshulwa uVili wabulawa ngayo le ndawo. Asitholanga umphumelo. Siyaphinda futhi siyabuya futhi kuzodutshula umfowethu. Kunomunye futhi umntwana right now esikhuluma odubulekile naye usesibhedlela ulele. Unosisi pregnant naye udubulekile. Inkinga i-1 asitholi incazelelo kahle ukuthi la kwenzakalani. All the time into yenzakalako sihlangana nama-security. Ama-security adubula bona beze ngengqondo ukuthi ozongena la uzobulawa. So nalo usho ukuthi namanje mhlawumbe mangimela kwenzeka kusase ngidutshule ngibulawa.
Siyaphela la, siphelile, siyadliwa nya nya nya. Abafowethu bayaphela la. Namanje angazi ukuthi kusasa yimi or umfowethu omunye orobani. Indaba ezidlamlilo lezisigadile la iqhwaka sicela ukuthi igovernment le esukumelayo isukumele namanje.
Lo mphakathi uthi uzizwa ulahliwe uhulumeni wawubeka emandleni njengoba ke izigameko ezifana nalezi libele siqhubeka zenzeka, kanti uveze nokuthi abokufika kuleli bayaqhubeka bahlala ngokuthula emhlabeni wabo.
Thina njengama-Alexandrian we decided ukuthi ngoba sinendawo size sizozi-allocate thina sizifake la before kuyenzeka that mishap esiyisabayo. Unfortunately siyayifela le ndawo siyafa. Now the person beke mediator between the security, the metropolis and us ukuthi azo preacher i-peace kusetshenzwe kahle as i-council. He's got the powers yoku allocate abantu. He's got the powers yokumela umphakathi. He was doing his job and then he died for that.
Lo mphakathi uphinde waveza ukuthi uzoqhubeka nokuyilela indawo yawo yokuhlala njengoba kuyilungelo labo njengabavoti baseNingizimu Afrika. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngiseMalboro eAlexandra.